I'm about to do some, well, I'm about to do one DIY. So what I have here is a wooden shape, in the shape of a mason jar. I got this at Amazon. It was really, really cheap. I will leave a link in the bottom. Also, I got this paper that I'm about to use to cover it up. I got an Amazon also. It's from, it says Gold Christmas Kit. And it comes with this, with these stickers and a whole bunch of papers. And I got this, also this little flower that I'm gonna use. I got some twine or jute. Mosh Posh. Mosh Posh. And hot glue. And scissors. And we're ready to roll. Okay, guys. I'm gonna get my little Mosh Posh paintbrush, if I can find it. First, what we're gonna do is trace, oh, and they double-sided also. Trace the shape. Sorry about the noise in the background. I got my fans running. I got two fans running in my garage. There it goes. Now we're gonna cut it. I suck at this. Sorry, guys. At cutting. Hope everyone's having a good day today. I hope my DIY doesn't bore you guys. I hope you enjoy this video. This is very pretty paper. I love it. So my theme for this Christmas is going to be white and gold. So this is the reason why I picked this color. Why I chose this color. Why I bought this color, actually. yeah. They have all different color cardstocks, though. Really pretty ones. And really cheap. Get a whole bunch, I think, for like $8 or so. Okay, there you go. So let me get my glue stick, actually, because I've seen a lot of people lately, all the videos I've been watching, everybody's been using glue sticks instead of the Mosh Posh. So I'm gonna go get my less bubbles, I guess, if you use the glue stick. I'm new to this, guys, so bear with me, please. Put some mosh posh on it. Right? If I can open it. Whoa. Whoa. That was a lot. I didn't mean up so much to put it in. I got these Mosh Posh paintbrushes. Mosh Posh paintbrushes. They're awesome. They're really cheap on Amazon. I bought a lot of stuff on Amazon because I don't go out that much. I don't have a car right now. So I order most of my stuff on Amazon. Sorry, guys. I know you guys love watching Dollar Tree hauls and Dollar Tree DIYs. I will try to use more Dollar Tree DIYs, but for now, this is what I'm working with. That sit and dry for a little bit, maybe. Yeah. I'll be back once this Mosh Posh dries. Okay. Oops, sorry about the shaking. Okay, so we're gonna apply the jute twine onto this. You can make the sign double-sided also, see? So, I'm going to put a little bit of hot glue here. It just slipped out of my hand. Then what I'm going to do is put a little bit of hot glue here so I can put the flower right there.
looks so pretty. I love it. I love it.
Now to pick out one of these stickers. These stickers came with a card stock, the gold Christmas kit. Oh, wait. So look, it says designed by reminisce.com, but I got it from Amazon. If you just type in the words, they have all different colors. This one just happens to be my theme for my Christmas. So what I'm gonna pick, let's see. Peace on Earth, Merry and Bright, The Joy of Christmas. I think I'm gonna go with Peace on Earth. We all need a little bit of peace on Earth right now with this COVID, right? Right here, in the middle. Now look how pretty that looks. You could go ahead and add more stuff to it if you like. It's just your preference. But that's how it came out. You can add a little bit of greenery, a little bit of red maybe. Make it pop. But I'm gonna leave mine just as it is. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. If you did, don't forget to give a thumbs up. Don't mind my finger. See you guys. Until next time, bye. Don't forget to give me a like or subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys.